arm circles, taking our shoulders through full range of motion. We're gonna start going forward, taking both arms, making as big of circles as we can, rotating them forward and then reversing.